My father was a surgeon. When I was in first grade, my dad picked me up at school. He says, "Mark, we're gonna go to the hospital," in the operating room, put me in the corner. And then I watch him, and I was like, oh my gosh. It was neat that my dad was able to help people. He was working with his hands. That sparked my interest. Today, I think we have one of the best sports medicine orthopedic surgery center in the world. It's great to be part of that.